passing out my bitches, my drip master. Rocking this shit, bitch, I got on Givenchy. Feel like Casper. Ghosting these bitches won't hear from me, sorry. It's a disaster. Whenever it's beef, I'ma rain on your party. Your party. I be rolling with my woes.
Welcome to YouTube. It's your girl, Tyrone Rapper. I'm doing the get ready when you're doing that. I'm gonna shower trim. Cause yeah. First thing I'm gonna do is my edges before I get a tub. So I have to do when I get out and stuff. Cause I'll be feeling like doing it when I get out. So I use She Is Bomb Complexion. And but I just put it, okay, I'm going to use this, Evian. So yeah, I'm gonna do it, my edge is different this time. I'm not gonna do it big, I'm gonna do it like, yeah. I'm gonna do it different. Yeah, it's raining. Soup, soup. Can I put this piece down? And soup. Then you're gonna sew this one. After you sew that one, cause you need to make sure it's swooped all the way, y'all. Then I'm gonna put some water on the brush, y'all. So, yeah. Then you're going to have another piece that goes right here. Oh, come on, let's put it so good. Then you can get up inside right here. Get out the flowers. Then swoop them too. So swoop. Swoop. Okay, come on, come on. Swooping. See how this is what I hate about my edges, but they were turning white. What's the gel? Not my edges. I forgot to swap it. Okay. Okay, that's just gonna be y'all. I don't care if you think. That is bad. Y'all, I'm starting to use my camera. Y'all can compare. See, I told you I was gonna start using my camera this year. Like that last video that I posted, it was recorded on my camera. And that was from like a long, long time ago. But I didn't have to get off my camera stuff at first. So So yeah. But as y'all noticed, my last video didn't have no intro to it. Because of the editing app. I don't know. Well, you gotta use the editing app to put your intro to it. So I got an editing app on my phone, but I don't see it. Well, I see it on the Google Play Store, but something wrong with it that I gotta see. So then I'm finna give me my own laptop so I don't gotta do it on my brother's computer, y'all. So that's better. Y'all, I don't know why I'm trying to swoop what I know edge control like, but it's actually working. Gotta see that first swoop right there. It's kind of working. So yeah, I'm going to have my own stuff. I already got my own camera. So all I need to do is get me a laptop, and I'll get one soon. So yeah. I'm gonna have all my stuff. Yeah, I'm gonna have to put one on it so it won't be white. So yeah. Get all my stuff ready. Period. So this one there. Oh, period. Swoops. Get this white stuff off. I'm gonna have to do this one again, y'all, to make it like an edge. Well, to make it like edges. Period. Yes, my edges, like. If you don't know how to do edges, y'all, there's something gotta be wrong with you. Let me stop. Because a lot of people don't know how to do edges. And I barely know how to do them, but just be doing them. Don't want to swoop this one this way today. I don't want to never swoop it this way, but today is going to be okay. I try. See that white piece that says going down? I already spent 8 minutes on my edges, like. So yeah, this video stopped, but I decided just to make this like a hair video, y'all. Cause this part, this video is going to be too long. It's going to be mostly about my hair. So, what's the point? What's the point? So what? So what? I don't want to decide. Don't want to decide. I think I went to this item. What's on my arm? I'm just gonna do different sizes. I might want y'all. I'm really comfortable with this one. Oh, y'all don't never want to help me. Y'all don't never want to help me. I can probably have this to the front, then left it in front of this side. Yeah, I'm not feeling this. Can't do nothing with these nails. I might just wanna put it in the bun, the front part, and pull these two out and have the rest in the back. Let me see. No aura. I don't know. Should have did this after. And this gonna be a bun. Yeah, see, I like my buns big. See, that's why I hate doing buns. Cause that's the reason it messes up. Then I just keep going. I look retarded. I don't like this one, y'all. Or I might put all of it up in a bun and leave one out. Y'all gotta make sure it's tight. Cause if it's not tight, it's gonna fall out easily. We'll put it on pop. Alright, so now I'm gonna pull it so it can be tight. Trying to do it in the middle. Yeah, to be honest, I think I am feeling this ponytail though. Just gonna pull. But if I could, alright, so I did that. But it gotta be scooped over. It's easy to do the poems, y'all, because you can easily support the poems. I think I'm in for a ponytail, y'all. But the ponytail can't retard it. I'm gonna see if I might just pull one out. And then, yeah. I should have pulled this one out, y'all. Should have pulled this one out. I think I should have put this one in. Okay, y'all, I'm from the ponytail. So, yeah. This is my hairstyle for the, what's the name? For the TikTok today. Today. I should have swapped. Let me swoop that part. So yeah, this is my hairstyle for. This is my hairstyle for the TikToks today. And I like him. It's a ponytail. And if I want it in a bun, I can't put it in a bun. This is the thing for today. So make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on your post notifications. Ring that bell so you can get notified every time I post a new video. And make sure you subscribe to Tiara Nicole. Even I just made a channel named Tiara Nicole Randoms. So yeah. It's a lot of random things going to be posted on that channel, y'all. So yeah. So if you want to see me more or shorts or randoms that I might won't post on this channel, but I will post on that channel. So yeah, it is going to be vlogs on there coming soon, but I don't know when I'm going to do them. So yeah, peace.